it.
Oh, nice.
And you know, for a baseball fan, mm-hmm. you know, it's
big.
Yeah, it's not like Yankee Stadium or Wrigley Field or Fenway Park, but it's big for a baseball fan. Yeah,
special feel to it.
Yeah, there is a special feeling there. Yeah, that's for sure. All right, special feeling tonight, maybe some more rain. We've been getting these overnight showers for three consecutive nights now in the Valley, and we're setting up to do almost the same thing again tonight, overnight into the morning hours. Just some fair weather clouds around right now, those puffy cumulus clouds. Tomorrow morning, temperatures drop into the low mid-80s. Tomorrow afternoon, could it be another day in the 90s? Well, yeah, by golly, we're going to do that. Around the state, we've got some rain clouds around Flagstaff and Sedona. Lake Havasu, sunny and 100, and Pine Top is at 60 degrees. Looks like they have some showers over Pine Top way. Now, these are the rainfall totals from the early morning storms, and they were mainly in the northern and eastern portions of the valley. Everybody else was like, huh? Desert Hills, 2.5 inches of rain. Carefree got over 2 inches. Cave Creek, almost 2 inches of rain. Up at Anthem, 1.75 inches. Lake Pleasant, 1.75 inches. And about 1.5 inches out at East Mesa. The newest thing we need to tell you about is a flash flood watch. It starts at 5 o'clock tonight. Essentially, it's on, and it's going to stay on at this point until 5 p.m. on Sunday. The Weather Service is really thinking that once we get these showers and thunderstorms cranked up, even though they're going to be isolated to scattered in nature, where they pop up, they're not going to move very far, and they're going to produce a lot of rain. So that is the danger from flash flooding. Tonight, about the same as last night at this time in terms of the number of thunderstorms. Nothing around the valley. We do have a few cells out to the west of us that are moving to the south away from town. And then we have a few showers and thunderstorms up in northern Arizona. There's a bit of stable air between those storms and the valley, so it'll be interesting to see if that first line of storms will be able to work its way in. But the bottom line is it's kind of going to be like last night, the wait and see forecast. Wait and see till those thunderstorms start popping up around the valley and then it will be on again. So we've got a slight chance in for showers and thunderstorms, 84 for a low. Thunderstorms possible throughout the day tomorrow, especially in the afternoon hours, a high of 99. And then we can't get away from it, folks. We've got showers and thunderstorms in for the weekend with that flash flood watch. And check out the temperatures. We may make it till next Thursday without a triple digit reading.
That is very nice. All right, Royal, thank you.